I am a respected teacher. I my dear friends. First of all, good morning. My name is Sunma. I live in third grade. Today date is 3 September and Tuesday. Today I am going to story. Once a lion got a mouse. The mouse said, "Please don't eat me. One day I will help the lion hunt and go down as the lion was continuing hunting. As the mouse saw the chicken man, with this subject, the lion becomes free and they become good friends. Have a nice day."